class, respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today we are celebrating Central Republic Day. It is one of the most important days for Indians. For India, Republic Day is only a is not only a festival but also a pride and honor. Republic Day is India's national day, which is celebrated on the day and to present in India. I want to say one thing that the main reason for celebrating India, for celebrating from India, no, this is February, and we that when our country became independent on 16th August 1947, India did not have its own constitution. India had its constitution on August 28, 1947. The draft committee was constituted under the chairmanship of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, who drafted the constitution of India. The constitution of India was written by Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. It took 2 years, 18 months, 7 months, and 18 days to complete the constitution of India. Yes.